Hey guys, this is Adam with Jazz Is Phsh. I wanted to speak real quick about an arrangement that we did that we get questions about a lot at shows. And I think I touched on this a little bit with Tom Marshall on the podcast, Under the Scales, which I suggest checking out. So it's a great podcast. But yeah, we talked a little bit about the arrangement of the song Maze. Justin Stanton from Snarky Puppy, he was reading the sheet music, and he pointed out that there was a similarity in form to a Miles Davis song. So we ended up pulling up the Miles Davis song, which is from the album Live Evil. It's called What I Say. Listening to it, and Justin began playing the trumpet part along to the Miles Davis recording, and that's kind of when we realized that it would make a really cool mashup. So what you'll notice is the bass line and the drum beat are very similar to begin with, but they are different. But we took more of the approach of the Miles Davis song with the rhythm section. So you can hear how we kind of made the foundation of that song, the What I Say groove. Now, we did reharmonize a lot throughout the song as well, which isn't really in the Miles Davis track or in the Phish track, but overall it maintains the structure and integrity of the original composition that Phish put together in the song Maze. It infuses elements from this song What I Say off of Live Evil, the Miles Davis track, and then we put our own flavors in it by reharmonizing and adding a couple of sections. We'll be right back. definitely feel free to send us comments, emails, you know, post on our wall, our Jazz Is Phsh fan page, and let us know, you know, songs that you think would make good mashups, and we'll mess with them. You can even just, you know, throw out songs that you would love to hear rearranged, and we'll try to get to those. So thank you guys so much.